The Pakistan Army has hinted at a military trial for jailed former Prime Minister Imran Khan, warning that using military personnel for personal or political gains invites legal action. Military spokesperson Major General Ahmed Sharif Chaudhry told reporters on Thursday that the question of Khan's military trial was hypothetical. But he added, anyone who uses any person or persons who are bound by the Army Act for his personal or political interest, and there's an evidence available about that, the law will take its own course. The statement comes amid arrest and court-martial of former spy chief General Faiz Hamid, considered a close ally of Imran Khan. The former PM has said Hamid's arrest was meant to ultimately target him, as other cases against him were falling apart. Government officials have repeatedly accused that Hamid worked with Khan to plan the May 9 violence on military institutions after his arrest, which the army chief sees as mutiny and an act of treason.